Smack in the middle of 2015, every single manufacturer in the world seems to be interested in joining the VR wars. Hello, guys. This is Edgar with MobileGeeks.com, and this is the VR for G3, a free headset that the Korean manufacturer is giving away with the purchase of the LG G3. But just how good is this headset? Let's see. Let's start by telling you this is pretty much a glorified Google Cardboard headset. The main difference here is that it pretty much looks and feels better. It's made completely of plastic too, so it won't break apart on you like a regular Google Cardboard. As it goes with any VR headset, we can't really show you what the experience is like, but we can tell you what we think about the product itself. This headset is composed of three parts. Two of them hold the phone together, while the third one actually contains the goggles that you see through in order to see everything clear. And once you set it up, the headset works just as you would expect it to. There's a bunch of apps that you can get from the Google Cardboard app, as well as other sources from the internet. Once you have everything set up, you can look up, look down, and look to the sides too. You're pretty much put right in the middle of the experience. So if you have the chance to go to, say, your nearest Best Buy to check out one of these VR headsets, I would say that you go right now. Like, you have to experience this right now. But there are two things I specifically don't like about this headset. For starters, the action button is hidden away when you have everything put together. This means that you pretty much have to stop your experience, pull off the goggles, pull on the action button, close the goggles again, and put the headset on. This makes for a pretty cumbersome experience, and I would really like it if LG had left a cutout or something to give you access to the action toggle, which, I mean, it's totally possible. And my second complaint is that the nose cutout is actually a little uncomfortable, and it happens to never really fit people's noses. For what it's worth, though, this is a free product, and I wish more manufacturers would do something like this, as VR is the next stage in technology. But they also released it just before the announcement of the LG G4, which makes me wonder if they will give the LG G4 a similar treatment or create a headset for the LG G4.